Employees that use fictitious invoices will sometimes use their own address. Employees may also alter a certain paycheck amount for only one pay period, then return their paycheck amount back to the normal amount. The system searches both the vendor list and employee list at the same time to find similarities. The user of the application can set the similarity percentage, then create a shortlist for further investigation.